Investigation is underway into a double fatal shooting in South LA that took the lives of a man and a woman. The shooting happened around 9 o'clock last night inside a home on 105th Street and Denker Avenue. Deputies found the victims with wounds to their upper bodies. Investigators say the man died at the scene and the woman died at the hospital. Investigators are still trying to identify any suspects.